I'll do this last little bit. Hi, I'm Steve, playing Archie. It's, times now, 2 minutes to one, and just getting my makeup done, as you can see. Finished shaving, and now I'm putting on some product. The scene we're doing today, though, is when Archie starts trying it on with Sarah. Okay, just finished makeup now, and so got to go into wardrobe and find out what I'm wearing. Hopefully it's nothing so outrageous like being naked, as I usually am. And I've also got to brush my teeth as well, because I've got that kissing scene. Being you, still can't remember the... John, what's the code for here?
I don't know, mate. It's classified. I could tell you, but I'd have to kill you.
Just come back from lunch, and we're on to the first scene of the day, finally. And I'm just chilling outside of Garnon. Hello.
Hey,
can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
If you've got a kissing scene, do you kiss on rehearsal or do you not?
I'm so stupid, you don't kiss on the rehearsals.
Do you know what I thought?
No, you don't kiss on the rehearsals. Stupid.
No, because if you're doing a kissing scene, you need to feel comfortable kissing. Do you know what I mean? Show me.
Show you?
Mm.
You show him.
Show me, come on.
Show you.
Come on, it's acting, it's not in a sexual way.
Can you stop it, Liz? It's going to ruin my career.
McGonan?
What?
If like, I did snog her, if I slipped on the tongue, would that mean she'd go mad?
She'll go mad.
She's going mad?
Do it though.
I don't want her to go mad at me, it's the first thing I've done with her.
Do it.
Well, I full on like.
She'll go absolutely mad. Lily Batley is a diva, she'll go mad.
Dressed up for a meeting?
Can a girl not make an effort without it being such a big deal?
It's a pleasure. Again. Sorry. It's like I was bowled over by some cosmic force.
She's just a bit annoyed. She's annoyed. She's not annoyed. She's really looking at me, she's turned away. Louis,
sorry. Okay, well, let's see them in the clown position.
Yep, okay, end positions, please, guys. You can see him for the three shot.
Just finished our last scene of the day, and I finally met my sister. Zoe Carpenter. Hello, Zoe.
Hello, Archie Carpenter. Is this where you live now?
That's where I live now, yeah.
I don't know where I live.
Which room were you in when you stayed here?
I was in this one back here.
What, Layla's?
Yeah. Oh, is that Layla's now?
It was.
The memories.
Where's the light?
Even though you're from Manchester and I'm from, like, the south.
True, true. Is it that obvious, yeah? Do we sound well different? So that's the end of my backstage video. Hope you've enjoyed it and keep looking out for it. Dirty sex pots. Dirty sex pots. I don't know why I said that one, but and now I can't get in again because I forgot the code again.